Hey guys. Today I'm gonna do a Halloween tutorial that is pirate inspired. I'm hoping it'll look good with your pirate costume, I guess. To demonstrate, I have my dear sister, Cassandra.
Hello,
So
y'all.
this is the side that's done, and the other side is not
Has
done.
nothing. This is my natural look. It looks funny because of the sun, but
The side, it makes your eye look really like huge.
well, it's also closer to the camera. But anyways.
So I think the only thing you need for being a pirate, as for, hair, which I think is something you should work on first, you might just need, sister dear, show them, like some feather clip-in extensions. This one was $1, and it was also, I was wearing it in my thrift store haul if you guys haven't seen that. And then on the other side, we just have one earring.
And it's blue.
And it's also from my thrift store haul. So I definitely think that if you have contrasting colors in your makeup look, because I feel like pirates are never really matchy,
Yeah.
I feel like they're always like mixing patterns and prints and,
Or
well,
like a
not really
red shirt and a
prints,
brown
pants
vest
and,
and black
so
pants, randomness.
the Halloween series, I guess. I'm gonna be doing the makeup looks, and my sister here is going to be doing the nail tutorials.
And she's also going to be doing the hair
Yes, maybe a mini
in some of
hair,
them.
yes. Because I think a lot of hair doesn't really matter, because I mean, really, I don't think it really matters hair,
Because,
because,
yeah, because you could do it however you
yeah.
want. And it's like
But,
different for every person.
yeah. So, anyways, yeah, you wanna zoom into the camera, dear? Like move into the camera, since we don't have high-tech cameras. So the eye look is very gold and coppery, and again, you can relax. Again, the actual like pictures that will show like the true color and the true look are going to be down below in the link to my Twitpic. Okay, so let's get started with the hair, and then we'll go to makeup.
And
So
if you want to see my videos of the nail tutorials for any of
yes.
these,
I will also put the link below if she already uploaded them. If not, I don't know how we're gonna do
If
it.
not, we'll just put a link to my channel.
Yeah. Once it's up, there'll be a link right here, down
Somewhere
there,
here.
somewhere. Okay, so I think the first important thing for a pirate hair is textured hair. Because I feel like pirates are always in the ocean, they're on their ships. So the first thing that comes to mind, there's going to be a lot of like water, and you don't want you there. There's no way that a pirate could stay with straight hair, I think. So definitely beach curls or full curls, or my sister
But you don't want
here.
it to look like you actually
Yeah,
curled your
like I
hair.
just curled my hair with a 1.5 inch curling iron. Thank you very much. You
Yeah,
want it to
like
look
brush it out a
textured and
little or
messy, kind of
something.
like this. This is like natural, of course, but
Yeah.
it's messy. You pretty much pirates have messy, frizzy kind
And
of
then
looking
my
hair.
hair is straight, but it has like a bit of a
A
wave
wave, a slight
because I
wave.
had it in a ponytail practically the whole day, and I just took it off like a little while ago, and it was like more volume than this,
Yeah,
and I was
but
like,
it's flattened
whoosh.
out already.
Yeah.
So now we're gonna show you guys.
And I have like straight hair.
Yeah, she naturally has straight hair, which
So.
is so funny because I have curly hair. But anyways, the first, we're only gonna use two products, maybe this and hairspray, or maybe just this. I'm not sure
Oh, dear.
yet, but this is their Herbal Essence Tossle Me Softly spray gel, and it looks like this, and it smells
And it's the purple
amazing.
one.
Yeah, it's purple if you guys can already tell. So the first thing we're gonna do is we're just gonna spray this in our hair, and we're just grabbing random sections and spritzing it in.
Just don't spray it on your feathers. Unless you want them to have some volume.
And we're just gonna tousle this pretty much, because like I said, we want tousled hair, and it smells amazing. And I'm just lifting the hair messingly. We're not going for like a uniform look. We just want it to look.
I thought that going to. Okay.
You're in a cloud of spray gel. Okay.
Okay.
And so we're just tousling this now. And you just pretty much scrunch it up with your finger, with your hand. You just like grab it.
How you pulled the feather?
Sorry. And it should give you a more tousled finished look. And you, of course, you want it to look more frizzy, and you could always, like, tease backcomb it. And tease it, and you pretty much want it to be messy.
My side looks more frizzy.
Because girl pirates, I'm pretty sure they ran away from home or something, and they just decided they didn't want to wear dresses and all those
girly pants.
Yeah. So for the eye look, it's pretty simple.
So let's begin.
Yeah. Let us begin. So the first color we're going to take is a color like this, and it's a copper color, which you guys are wondering why on earth am I using a copper color, because you can't even tell it's there. Of course, I'm on my knees, so my sister's on my bed. But you're just going to pat this color on your lid, or if you're doing this for someone else, you're just going to pat this on all of their lid and not on their crease. You're going to take it to their inner corner, make sure it hits the lash line, and then when you get to this outer corner, you're just going to bring it out. And that's important. And then with the fallout, I kind of just like to rub it against the cheekbone because I think it gives like a very nice, subtle, coppery, I've been out in the water look. And then for the crease, I'm going to take color right next to it. It's like a burgundy wine kind of color, like a dark red wine kind of color. And we're just going to put this in the crease. I know we say that funny.
In the crease.
I'm getting my pirate on, okay?
Are you mateys ready for this?
Okay. And the shape we're going for is just like a really long, like you want to really take this corner out all the way to where your brow ends. And then you're going to put extra on the outer V. And like it's a really deep V right now too. And so the last color you're going to take, which is like the funnest color ever. It's black. We're gonna take black and we're gonna darken the entire thing up. But since we put all those other colors in there, it's also gonna give us like a very...
Maybe we should zoom in.
It's gonna give us a very, shimmery look. So we start out here in the outer corner. And then you just blend it out. And we're really just blending this black color that we're putting on top. And of course, it's going to look weird on this camera, but
it looks really white.
Yeah.
Well, like, yeah, but not.
Looks really dark. Looks white and then really dark.
Mm-hmm.
Oh gosh, this thing is going to fall. I knew that was going to fall.
Thank you.
And then we're just going to place this all over the lid. And I'm also using a really thin brush just for better control since this is such a dark color. And then we're just going to take it in all the way. Can you turn over this way a little? You hear the clock ticking back there.
Mm-hmm.
Kind of annoying.
Oh, that's funny.
Okay.
Right there.
Oh, Lord. You are so
hilarious.
And then the last thing you're going to do is really intensify the outer color.
I'm like scaring these people. I'm a pirate. That's what pirates do.
No, I'm not even really sure what pirates do. Okay. And then the last thing we're going to do is we're going to take some and put it on our lower lash line. So look up. Thank you. And then for that, I'm going to take a thin brush to just so that I don't poke her in the eye.
Oops, sorry.
The camera. Thank you. Poke her in the eye.
I don't want to poke you in the eye.
And that is it for eyeshadow. Oh, wait. No, I'm lying.
No.
The last thing you need is a highlight color. And I'm just going to pick, you want to pick a highlight color. It's pretty much any color that's neutral or
nude. Put it closer to them because they won't be able to see that.
Looks like this. Either one of these two would work, or even some from the other one, but.
Or even if you have, like, those fancy palettes.
Yeah. So it's pretty much any color. And you want it to be shimmery. Any highlight color. Because since it is, like, a Halloween look, you want it to look more playful than usual. Like, if you use matte, it's just going to look like an everyday look.
Be careful where you tap that, because it's going to fall on my jeans.
And, what's that other color? And then once you're done, you're going to go back into your inner corner, and you're going to take some more of that first coppery color, and we're going to use that as our inner corner highlight. And then you just fade it out. It looks really pretty.
Now they look the same.
And now we're gonna add eyeliner. Yes, we're gonna use eyeliner. Why are you looking everywhere?
I'm sorry.
Okay, so now we're gonna use eyeliner. This is a Wet n Wild one, but I can't tell because I hate all of them erased. Like, what is up with that?
It's Wet n Wild Black in the number 690A.
There you go.
Okay. Actually, and that wasn't even erased. It was some random other words, like in French or something.
Oh. Okay, we'll look down first. There's something on your eye right here. Okay, and then the first thing we're going to do is we're going to line the upper lash line. And I don't do it that intense because over this, I'm going to add some liquid eyeliner. Or some gel eyeliner. And then the outer corner is what you're really focusing on. And then look up, please. Thank you. And now we're just going to take a gel eyeliner or a cream eyeliner or whatever is creamy and will go really dark black on your eye.
You're putting your sweater in it.
That's not good.
I have it.
Let me see the other eye. I'm trying to get them the same. Is that the same now?
Yes.
Oh, wait. No, we need more in the inner corner. Look down. Thank you.
And last but not least,
you're going to want to add mascara.
This and is we are using the L'Oreal Paris
Voluminous
Original.
And this one, I don't know if you guys can tell, but it really makes her other eyelashes look like they're fake. Like, I'm not even kidding. They look really long. But of course, you guys will be able to see that in the picture if you guys haven't seen it already. So, the bottom ones? What do you want to do the bottom ones?
I just...
That was funny. Okay.
Oh, now I have a mole.
Oh my gosh, you're so weird.
I can be
a witch. Now this is a witch look, okay?
You better stop.
Okay, I'm sorry. Okay, yeah. Here, put it on. Put it on yourself. I will get you something to clean it with.
I can't even see in this thing.
Get a mirror from up there.
Okay, I got a mirror. It's funny. Now I can die happy.
Do you want me to do it? Do the top ones. Do the back. Go more towards the inner corner. The inner corner. Perfect.
Ooh, that was smart.
Okay, do that. You missed the spot.
Oh my god. Because I can't see in that mirror or in that mirror. Okay, I'm sorry. Okay. Can we see? Someone wipe this?
Wait.
Give me that.
Wait,
thing.
We need to finish this vlog. Okay.
Alrighty, people.
Now clean up.
Okay, so then you are just gonna wanna apply your blush and it's.
Hey!
Well, I'm just saying it because you're cleaning stuff.
Okay. So and now for blush.
I never cleaned the thingy.
What thingy? About my thingy.
Oh gosh.
Now for our cheeks.
Oh well, man, that's huge.
Now for our cheeks, you are going to be using just a coral color. We're going to use a coral color first that has a lot of shimmer, and then we're going to be using a really rosy color.
Because pirates have ready, come up.
Oh, by the way, this is Elf's Candid Coral. As you can see, like, I'm already almost done with it.
Add hip pan.
Okay. Smile, please.
I'm all looking hecka funny.
And then we're just gonna add like a matte pink color over it. Sorry if you guys can't tell what color that is, but.
But it's like more of a rosy color than it is of a coral color. So just find any like pink or hot pink or not a red. I don't think that they make red. Well, they probably do. But anyways, you don't want it to be like coral or like light color. You want it more to be like a hot pink.
Mm-hmm. And last but not least, I think pirates have very contoured cheeks. So you're just going to take an angled brush like this. You're going to take like a deep matte, either pink or brown, whatever color you feel is best for
your skin. We're sorry, this is getting really long.
Sucking your cheeks, please, like a fishy.
I don't look funny.
You don't have to do it anymore. There we go. And so now we have.
You can't really tell though.
Yeah, you guys can't tell.
Unless you go like this. Now you guys can tell. It's like okay. A black line.
Yeah, so that is the finished look. And like I said, the hair is just tousled. And then, of course, you'll just have your pirate hat and your pirate costume. Did I say. For lips, you just want to be dark red.
You can always use a
red.
Wig if you don't want to do it to your own hair.
Yeah.
You could just use a random wig.
Mm-hmm. But anyways, I think pirates have like very kind of red cheeks. So that's the look we went for.
Like they're in the sun.
Okay, I don't know.
And yeah. But yeah.
Sorry. It was bugging
people
me.
Can't see that. So anyways.
The pictures will be down below in my Twitpic.
And if you guys would like to see the nail tutorial for a pirate thing, then just go to my channel. I'm sure we're gonna do it after with your hand.
With my hand.
Alright, bye guys.
Bye.